The correlation between bladder health and quality of life is probably not apparent to most.
When your bladder goes wrong, if you like, for whatever reason, it impairs your quality of life.
Today, I'm going to be going over with you how to do Kegel exercises, which are the foundation for treating any problems in the pelvis.
Bladder dysfunction and pelvic floor dysfunction per se is not normal for getting old. Seek adequate support and healthcare as required.